Razorback celebrations are starting to pump up fans for tomorrow's season opener.
The University of Arkansas cheerleaders took Tusk, the school's live mascot, on a trip to Road Hog Park earlier. And as 4029's Kyle Lamberger found out, two of the squad's captains this year are from our area.
Go Hogs!
Kevin Elstrand grew up in Fayetteville, playing soccer and football for the Bulldogs. But in college, he took a different route. Now he's one of the captains of the cheerleading squad.
I've got to grow up watching the Razorbacks play in everything, and to be on the sidelines cheering for them, it's a pretty unbelievable experience.
Jordan Kaufman, another captain, is also a local. She grew up cheering for Bentonville.
It's nice to see people from my hometown at the game supporting me and knowing that I'm representing them well.
This evening, the squad climbed aboard a cage carrying Tusk, the live mascot, and drove around Fayetteville.
It's wonderful. Everyone loves Tusk, and he's a big icon, and listening to people honk and wave is really exciting.
But Kaufman can't wait for her first game as a captain.
It's a rush of adrenaline. You forget how wonderful it feels to have all those fans in the stands, and everybody's excited, and you know, the season's been really talked up, and it just feels wonderful to be back in the stadium wearing our Razorback red.
And another local will be leading the team. Greenwood's own Tyler Wilson is the Hogs' starting quarterback.
I actually heard of him in high school when we were playing high school football, so it's nice to know that we're getting talent out of this area and that we are getting everybody to come in from all over the state to support them.
I think that's awesome, having lots of in-state talent. I think it goes to show that state of Arkansas has got a lot of football potential.
Kyle Lamberger, 4029 News.
And of course, tonight the squad also held that rally for the students at the Greek Theater.